on one, Randy on two, Bob on three, Gary on four, Ross is going to be on five, and Bill's going to be on six. We're going to give Ross a few more minutes, try to get his truck straightened out.
Hey, Bruce, can you back me up a little bit? I'm on three. Thanks, Bruce.
That there's Fire Marshal Bruce. That's what I'm going to call you from now on, Bruce.
I am being nice to him. I haven't said anything bad yet.
You guys arguing up there already?
No, not yet.
You got to wait till we say go.
Yeah, Bob. Did you say nothing? I was afraid you wouldn't say.
I see Ross getting his body on, guys. He'll be right out momentarily.
I don't know what happened.
Again, I want to thank everybody for coming out for our last points event of this year. Get you to run across real quick, Ross.
You got bad wire, Ross? You got bad wire, Tom. That wide open?
Yeah. Well, if you can turn one lap, you'll get the points, brother.
I'm just running.
You put him on number five. Marshals are ready. Drivers are ready.
Somebody want to get behind him in case he doesn't go?
No, every corners be ready for that 28. Less than five, guys. There we go.
Left.
Less than two to go. We got Matt Kitts 20 in first, Randy in second with 19, Bob in third with 19, Bill in fourth with 19, Gary in fifth with 18, and Ross is off. Watch it at turn four, turn three, sorry guys, watch turn three, it's clear. Number five is your race leader. Red, blue, white. Goal zero is in second. Third place is Red Moon Bob Kitch. Bill is in fourth and Gary's in fifth.
1 minute left.
Less than a minute to go. We got Matt in the lead, 30 laps. Randy in second with 29. Bob in third with 29. Bill in fourth with 29. Gary in fifth with 27. Watching the 1 and 2. Watching the 1 and 2. It is clear. Gary Hall, fifth with 35. Nice run, guys. Nice run. Up now, 1/10 slider.